This is a video demonstration of the Sharp XE-A213 cash register. The cash register is ideally aimed for businesses like pubs, restaurants, takeaways, bars, clubs. The flat keyboard is spill-proof. If a drink or drips from your hand fall into the machine will keep going. As you can see here, it's got a rubber pad which just lifts up, and then the paper menu for your drinks items. The display is an alphanumeric display, so you can actually see the item. It comes up with the name of the item and the price on there. It also comes with a price on the display at the top, which can turn around or face down. It's a single till roll machine. You can either have the paper roll coming out, as you can see here, the pint is smooth at £2.40, or you can have it going round and round inside, which is probably what pubs and clubs would do, because you wouldn't be giving out receipts to the customer. The machine is very, very straightforward to use. Once your items have been programmed in, you can simply press the item. For example, here I'm going to press smooth at £2.40. The price comes up there. And then I'm going to do Peroni, which is £2.90. If I press subtotal, on the screen you've got a subtotal of £5.30. And then you can type in the amount that is given, and then press total. The drawer opens up, the change is displayed on there, and everything is printed up on the till roll.